So you add all the times, and the other graph you use the velocity, and then the quantity.
Tell me what the...
0.71 seconds. What's our next one going to be? 0.81.
And then 0.87, yeah.
This is tough, but...